now separated, so whatever tease that they might have had of a Roman Reigns versus Speed program, it seems like they dropped any plans for that, and I think that's a very good call. Like, I don't even know if they, you know, rumors of the Fiend being a babyface are, you know, going. This doesn't seem to indicate that. Certainly the rest of the show doesn't seem to indicate that at all. I think that's probably a good play, because I think he is a very untested babyface, and I think, especially being paired with somebody as realistic right now as Roman Reigns, it's totally blown off.
I'm
glad to see these two, like, just split off. And, I mean, this also would confirm, like, the Orton Edge program will stay on Raw as well.
Sure, yeah.
Aleister Black versus Kevin Owens, no DQ match. Owens is out in street clothes, and he gets kicked in the ribs on the floor, but then comes back throwing Black against the barricade and hits a cannonball, then gets a table out. Owens gets launched off the barricade through the announcer's desk, which this poor announcer's desk took a beating on this show. We got two table breaks.
Get insurance for those things.
Black then sweeps the leg. So after the commercial, Owens goes right into the chair, face first. But Owens uses the chair to block a knee strike, hits a DDT, then he sets up four chairs in the ring. They fight on the turnbuckle. Owens is knocked down, and he takes a meteora from Aleister Black onto the four chairs. I thought for sure this was the end, but no. Owens kicks out. Black sets up a table, and the stunner gets blocked, and Aleister Black hits a black